First run completed. And when I say first run completed, I definitely did 10 attempts of this before I got my first run. With automatic suck off, I definitely lost a lot more runs than I wished by accidentally spitting out the fire, but that's why my early game is so strong compared to like 4 or 5 and... Well, World 6 was decent, other than missing the crash, but... yeah, my early game was definitely much better than my late game, but... that's where practice comes in, and hopefully I'll be able to improve. Anyways, I guess it's a good start, it's just up 2 already on my first attempt. That was kind of my goal, but I'm glad I ended up hitting it. Yeah. Also, yeah, like, World 4-1, I definitely threw, like, a good 30 seconds at least. I think that was my biggest mistake. And then, like, the missed crash strat on 6-2. And World 5 was sloppy as well, but... I also got the backup with Qualarine as well, which lost a bit of time on World 6. But yeah, definitely a good start to an amazing speedrun. I've been looking forward to speedrunning this like every day now, and I'm glad I finally beat the game 100% and get that chance, because I'm already loving this. And hopefully I'll kind of simulate later worlds with the practice I've had in the earlier worlds, and I'll have a more conformed speedrun and not just a good early game and a terrible late game, but... yeah, because I imagine I probably lost, like, 2 minutes to world... I guess it's, like, 2 minutes to world record or something. I don't know. There are splits in the first half, and then the other, like, 5 or 6 minutes. Or 6 minutes I lost was directly in, like, the last three worlds. But I'm glad I finally finished a run. It took, like, a good 8 hours. Because, yeah, I just kept losing my power-up in the worst spots. And I missed the 4-1 mix strat without the fire ability already, like, twice. So I had to reset there because not having fire or tornado in 4-1 is just pain. It's just... no. But I'm glad... I think 4-4 the mix went well. I'm sad to say I have definitely missed that one. Mainly because... if I take too long on Wad Bonkers, then the... needle enemy is not in the right place, and it makes much... more annoying to get that mix. And I think I did miss a hammer swing on Bonkers on the second phase, but thankfully it was just enough to get the needle before it went too far to the right. But I'm glad I finished a run, I guess. That's all I can really say. I'm definitely excited to improve upon this in the future. I'm not sure if I'll submit this or not. I probably will, just because it's my first completed run and something to remember upon, but... yeah. Also, I'm definitely not going to have the commentary, or I haven't had the commentary during the run, just because I don't usually talk when I'm offline. Like, when I'm just offline recording, which I am right now, but... if something happens where I finish my first run, or I get a large PB or something, then... here's my finishing thoughts. Might as well... give something extra to the end of the run. But... that's all. Thank you for watching.